Okay, so I added the veneer to the side so it's nice and pretty. And the next step will be to add finish and some legs.